Separatist leader Mirwais Omer Farooq has suspended his senior leader Maulvi Abbas Ansari from the separatist conglomerate. Reacting strongly to Ansari meeting with government-appointed interlocutors, Mirwais has said Maulvi Abbas Ansari had violated party discipline by meeting them. Meanwhile, Ansari has also defended after he was suspended, saying that it was the interlocutors who came to him first.
सही है या गलत है ये उनका अपना फैसला है. मैंने हुर्रियत के लिए काम किया है, काम करता रहूंगा. अगर वो हुर्रियत से निकाल देंगे उसका ये मतलब नहीं कि मैं तहरीर को छोड़ दूंगा. हुर्रियत से पहले मैंने 47 से आज़ादी के लिए काम किया है. वो उन्होंने कहा कि हम आएंगे, मैंने कहा कि फिलहाल जब तक बात नहीं करेंगे हम आपस में तब तक पता चले. उन्होंने कहा नहीं, हम कुछ बातें करना चाहते हैं आपसे, अगर आप हमारे लिए इजाजत दे देंगे हम आ जाएंगे. मैंने कहा पाइए, मेरे घर के दरवाजे हर एक के लिए खुले हैं, चाहे वो दोस्त है चाहे दुश्मन है, कोई भी है यहाँ पर आते रहते हैं, तो आ जाइए बात कीजिए.
What has happened, as you know, the fallout has been that Abbas Ansari has been suspended from the Hurriyat. So Abbas Ansari is saying that it was a kind of gate crash thing from your side, you were not invited. What do you have to say on that?
Well, I will have to say what I said yesterday, that this meeting was arranged through mutual friends. We have been in touch with various separatist leaders. We have been writing to them formally. And I have reiterated time and again that we are keen, eager to engage with the separatist leaders, provided they give us an indication that they would like to engage with us. So this has happened through mutual friends. And certainly, I am not the kind to go unannounced to someone. It's not right and it's not proper. Right. Nevertheless, the fact is that if someone does go unannounced, Kashmiri tradition is such that they will always welcome guests. Right. So there is no need to carry forward this matter of who invited, uninvited, etc. That is not the key issue. The key issue is that we had an hour-long meeting with Ansari Saab, and it was an extremely constructive meeting. It was a meeting which laid down a certain roadmap for the engagement of separatists with the interlocutors appointed by the government of India. And this is what we hope to pursue. And on our next visits to Srinagar, we hope that we will renew our contacts with Maulana Ansari.